guys, today we'll be starting, today we'll be learning how to send emails using Python, so let's get started right away. Alright, so first of all, you just create a new Python file. Let's just call it emailer. Okay. Now, there's a library called smtplib in Python, so first of all, you need that, so let's just import it. Alright, see, it was in the suggestions too. And now, let's create a method that will send email. So I'll just call it send mail. And in it, let's just define variable from email. This is the email from which you want to send the email. And the password of this email. And to what email do you want to send this? What is the subject? And what is the message? Now there are a lot of other things that you can send with this, like not just text, images and stuff, but we will cover that in maybe in some other tutorial. So first, let's just get started with text. Now, let's just define this variable message. This will be a my multipart. Now you need to import this also. So let's just import it. Now what this has, this my multipart object is it's it has a from field, a to field, and a subject field. So you can define all of those here. So from is what will be passed to this method, and similarly to is just to email, and subject is subject, and to this message we just attach our body of the email, and it will be plain text. So let's just write it plain. Alright, now we will try to send email. First of all, we just need to define our server. Let's assume we'll be using Gmail for now. So for Gmail, the host name is smtp.gmail.com. This first parameter is the host name, and the second parameter is the port number. For SSL, 465 is the default port, so you don't need to do anything. Why am I getting this error? Okay, so you can also remove this 465 because it will be used by default if you are using SSL. And if you use this SMTP itself, the default is 25 for port number, as SMTP uses port 25. And if you use SSL, the default is 465. So just to indicate that there's a second parameter called port, I'll just write 465. Now we connect to the server, then we log in. Here we use the email. You can use this, or you can just directly use from email, and the password using which you want to log in. And once, if you are successfully logged in, you just need to send the mail. And here again you have a from email address and to email address and message as string. You use this multipart object and you send it as string. That's all. And then you close the server. Simple as that. No problem. And if this is successful, you just return true. And an exception, you just print something went wrong, and you just convert this to string and display it, and then return false. This is it, simple. Now whenever you want to send email, you just call this method, pass a from email, pass a password, and pass to email, subject and message. And this is a very simple thing using this library. Where did my tools window go? I think the shortcut was, I think Alt F1 to bring it back. No, I was wrong. What was it? Just F1? No. What was it? Mu. It's Alt 1, not F1. So now let's just use it. Let's try to use it. Now if we create a new Python file, let's just call it main file. Now here, if you want to send email, you just, first of all, you import your emailer, and then you just do emailer.sendmail, and here you do whatever you want to do. Now since inside this emailer we have used smtp.gmail, it will only work with Gmail emails. So let's say vishal@gmail. This is not a real email, it's just a demo. Now let's say this is password, and let's say this is, what was it, what we had been defined, it's to email, to you at the rate gmail.com, and then we had a subject and message body. This is all. Now if you do, and if these are valid, then you should successfully send emails when you run this. Now let's try to run this. Since this is wrong credentials, let's see what happens. Okay, now there's an error. Attach takes 2 positional arguments, but 3 were given. Okay, send mail 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's wrong? Let me just debug it for a while. Now what is the error? Message attach. Oh, this should be mime text. Your multipart object takes mime text as attachment, so you just attach mime text and this should be fine, I think. Let's import this also. Okay, now let's just run this again. Alt Shift F10. Okay, it's trying to connect. See, now something went wrong. Log in with your web browser and try. This means your credentials are wrong. If the credentials are right, then email would have been successfully sent. So this is it. Now the main thing here is this SMTP lib. So if you want to learn more methods that are in this SMTP lib, you can just Google SMTP lib in Python, and there are a lot of things in here. I'll just show you what we used. We can just use default SMTP, but we use SMTP SSL because that is more secure. And the port, we use the port 465, and there are a lot of other things that you can go into. But since this is just a demo of quick how-to about how to send email using Python, so this is it. Let's see you next time, and if you have any questions, drop them below. I'll answer them to the best of my capabilities. Thank you. Till next time. Peace. Happy coding.